Hello watchers, welcome back to another video of the channel TheMSTV. I hope you are doing great. Today we are going to watch
Asteroid could strike Earth on Valentine's Day, 2046 NASA. An asteroid could potentially strike Earth on February 14, 2046, NASA said in a tweet on Tuesday. The newly discovered asteroid, known as 2023 DW, has catched the attention of NASA's asteroid watch team, who have been tracking it to monitor its movements. As the asteroid is a new discovery, it will take several weeks of data to reduce the uncertainties and predict its orbit accurately years into the future. The space agency said it will continue to monitor 2023 DW and update its predictions as more data becomes available. The asteroid has an average diameter of 49 meters and is currently 0.12 astronomical units, or approximately 11 billion miles away from Earth. One astronomical unit is approximately the average distance between the Earth and the Sun. However, NASA has confirmed that even if the asteroid does hit the Earth, it is unlikely to cause a global catastrophe. To put things into perspective, a similarly sized asteroid of about 50-60 meters in diameter exploded over eastern Siberia in 1908. It caused a 12 megaton explosion that flattened an estimated 80 million trees over an area of 2,150 kilometers to 830 square miles. The impact of the asteroid left no significant human casualty. In contrast, the asteroid that caused the extinction of dinosaurs was believed to have been between 10 and 15 kilometers wide. To prepare for any potential impact, NASA crashed its double asteroid redirection test DART spacecraft into the Dimorphos asteroid in September 2022. The mission aimed to test a method of planetary defense against near-Earth objects and assess how much a spacecraft impact deflects an asteroid through its transfer of momentum when hitting the asteroid head-on. A live simulation of asteroid 2023 DW's predicted path is streaming on NASA's eyes on asteroid's website for those interested in tracking its movements. The space agency will continue to monitor the asteroid closely and update its predictions as more information becomes available.
If you really like our video, feel free to support us with a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel and look forward to the videos that will be waiting for you in the future. Thanks for watching.